Hello, I'm Ken Drews from the National Weather Service. Let's take a look at lightning safety. A large number of lightning strikes accompany thunderstorms in Arizona, most of which occur during the monsoon. While nature puts on quite a show, lightning can be deadly. Lightning can occur well before rain begins. In fact, lightning can travel up to 10 miles away from the parent thunderstorm. If you can hear thunder, you are likely within striking distance of the storm. Just remember, when thunder roars, go indoors. Have a lightning safety plan and cancel or postpone activities early if thunderstorms are expected. Monitor weather conditions and get to a safe place before the weather becomes threatening. No outdoor location is safe during a thunderstorm. Only a substantial building provides ample protection from lightning. Another way to think of a substantial building is one with a foundation or one that has a plumbing system running through it. Another safe location is inside a metal-topped vehicle. In both cases, the current from the lightning strike is likely to pass around you rather than through you, leaving you unharmed inside. This animation shows how the threat of lightning increases as a thunderstorm approaches, reaches a peak when the storm is overhead, then gradually diminishes as the storm moves away. At the same time, it's people's behavior that determines the risk of a fatal lightning strike. While some people move inside at the first sign of a thunderstorm, many people wait far too long to get to a safe place. Although most people go inside, some put themselves at risk by touching items that could become electrified by a nearby lightning strike. Finally, many people go outside too soon, thinking that the storm's danger has passed after the rain had ended. To minimize your personal risk of being struck by lightning, when going outside, plan ahead so that you can get to a safe place quickly if a thunderstorm threatens. Remember, rain shelters, small sheds, and open vehicles are not safe. Once inside a substantial building or metal-topped vehicle, avoid contact with corded phones, electrical equipment, plumbing, and windows and doors. Finally, wait 30 minutes after the last lightning or thunder before going back outside. If everyone followed these simple rules, the number of lightning casualties could be greatly reduced. Remember, stay safe, and when thunder roars, go indoors. For more information about lightning, go to lightningsafety.noaa.gov, and for additional information about the monsoon, visit monsoonsafety.org.